January 17, 2436. Sector 6, European District, Bazaar City.
HQ, Fletcher here. Patrol completed. I'll be at Joe's Moonshine.
Have someone join me after the shift is over. I don't like to drink alone. Most of the days are like this. I'm a proud soldier of the corporation. Others like me are made by the PR department to be sentinels of the sanctuary, the defenders of Bazaar. Amusingly, I do it for the money. We defend the sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities of human beings. The machines are our enemy. The corporation's eggheads proposed a theory implying the existence of an unsurpassable evolutionary limit of the current AI. The sanctuary is the possibility of the machines to break this limit.
Major, the booze can wait. Check Sector 6.
Overtime? Again? HQ. Sector 6. Multiple casualties. Send backup.
Impossible. He's reading.
For fuck's sake, are you blind? At least 7 dead. No visual contact with the enemy.
Roger, CLN-16. Incident location, Sector 6, European District. All units, code red. Regroup on CLN-16. CLN-16, conduct an area recon. Just don't go postal, Fletcher.
This sector has been compromised. Get to the bridge. Investigate and gather evidence on arrival.
You cannot pass this bargain. Don't you want free stuff?
Protected by high voltage. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted. Welcome to our upgrade terminal.
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
Mm-hmm.